Hello, everybody. It's me, the Mongoose Guru, and welcome back to the Evil Within. Let us continue. Right. I now know what the save code is because I looked it up. Because for the life of me, I couldn't figure out what it was. Ew, this game is so gross. Oh, it's in all the paintings. That's awesome.
Subject number 14, test ADHD, limbic priming, temp 3, electrode placement C4.
Oh my god, he's still alive? What?
Cortex, the Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
Am I supposed to be probing these? Okay, so what was the point in that? Don't understand. Oh, I can't get through there now. What am I supposed to do? Is there some kind of information I'm missing? Let me go back to that. I must have to probe it for a reason. Gotta be.
Subject number 14, test ADHD, limbic priming, temp 3, electrode placement C4, stimulation of the cingulate cortex, Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough. Subject number 14, test ADHD, limbic priming, temp 3, electrode placement C4, stimulation of the cingulate cortex, the Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination is wasn't enough.
I don't understand. Whoa. Well, I could probe down here. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, quit whining, Constantinos. I don't even know where these areas are in the brain, so how am I supposed to know? Blah 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 blah. Okay. I'm just supposed to find where fucking Seaford is. So I gotta go back and redo it.
Subject number 14. Test 88C. Wounded prime. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate cortex. Hope center. Assailing the hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
I wish I knew where C4 was. Do I have something like... No. Alright, let's try this again.
Subject number 14, test 88C, limbic priming, temp 3, electrode placement C4, stimulation of the cingulate cortex, hope center. Assailing the hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
Da-ba-da-ba-da. Now we'll figure you out.
Got it. Jesus.
What did I just set in motion?
God, now I gotta go find all the other ones.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Huh. Let's go do all those other brains. Sure do. Let's go do this one. Oh. Hi. Jesus. Well, I can break all these barrels. Rah! Got it.
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
No.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You yes. Concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
I'm guessing. This is kind of weird, though, doing it backwards. Bitch.
Just one more to
Yay.
Go.
Wish I had paid more attention to that earlier. Where in the hell do I go to get this one? Itch. Just in case. Believe it was in here. I do believe so. Yeah. Yep, yep.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement in 2. Stimulation.
Got it.
Delay. See the motion of memory allocation. The fear center of the brain.
Nope, that's not it. Shit.
Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
Fuck.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala. See of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain.
No, that's fine.
Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
You're good, bro. You're good. All right.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain.
Could that be up here somewhere, maybe?
Feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
Let's play it again.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
Shit. Fucking A.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain.
No.
Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
I'll be damned. So I just looked it up. The guy's right here on the fucking table. Right there. Okay.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placed.
Got it. I feel like such a fucking noob. Never thought of looking right there for it. You know, if it wasn't for the internet, I would be stuck forever.
Oh, Father. If you only knew how satisfying that look on your face is. Did you actually think if you locked me away, I would just cease to exist? Out of sight, out of mind. You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves.
Fucking nut job. Sebastian. Uh-oh. you.
Slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you.
Ooh.
Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one? Peel away.
Ruvik?
So a lot of fucking cockroaches there, bro. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Whoa, what? Well, that's not fair. That's not fair at all. Okay, that makes it lower faster. Got it. As much as I'm gonna want that stuff, I need to just try to get out of there, I think. Let's try this again. I don't think there's a way to get out of that. Is there? There we go. Oh, what? Fuck you. I don't know how to get through there now, though. Hey, you little shit. Thank you. Oh no, fuck you. No. What? I don't like this one bit. Well, that's not fair. What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there's a lock on it. Jesus. Oy. Okay. We got this. We can do this. Oh, fuck you, Spider Lady. Not fair.
Why was I led here?
Yes, let's find out why. I don't like that I can have my fucking gun out. Let's go around and collect ammo before we fucking go in there then.
know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything.
What the?
Oh, shit.
Somebody open the door!
Oh, no.
Ruben, you have to climb!
Oh, she saved you.
Shit. I better get out of here. There.
Alright, how am I gonna fucking climb up there, though? Aha! Found it. Come on, Castanellos, turn, turn! No? Now what have I gotta do? Oh, I see. Durr. Oh, what? Fuck you, bro. No! I didn't do that, Ruvik. Jesus fucking Christ.
You must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Woo! Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, wow. What a chapter. Well, thank you all for joining me on this adventure, and I hope you will do so in the next one. Peace!